like that. This is the place from where I saw the mask. It is strange though. I am sure I saw it over on that mountain. Of the Death Marine's demonic army. Ah! Look out, Blade! Here it comes! Do it! Do it like you mean it! Attention!
You dare to trespass upon my mountain!
Do not forget to defend!
Incroyable! Still there are such fearsome monsters in the world, even after the defeat of Xiphos. Merci, Blade. Without you, I could not have faced him. You have given to me some confidence again. Ah, oui! It was over there! Look, you see the mountain? If you look on the side of it, you... Quoi? It is so strange. I was certain you could see it from me before. Voila! This is just how it happened when I was younger. Do you see it? The carving? Before, I was too young to comprehend the meaning of it. But now I see. It depicts a battle against the Deathbringer. It seems that Xiphos attacked humanity long before our time. And the people who defeated him then, they carved this scene. Look at the mask the Deathbringer is wearing. Is it not familiar? It is just like the mask the Queen is wearing! Is it possible that Her Majesty has on the mask of the Deathbringer? And why would she wear it to meet my brother? The very man who defeated him! Could it be, perhaps, that it has some kind of power over her? That she acts against her will? Madeus, we have to do something. The people of Avalonia know nothing of this. We must return, Blade. We must hurry. We have to inform the people of the castle about the Queen and the mask. I will see you there later, Blade. A bientôt.